Today we are going to discuss Capra beetle. This is a picture of Capra beetle. And if we talk about the classification, the Capra beetle belongs to the phylum Arthropoda due to the jointed leg in the class Insecta, order Coleoptera, and the family is Dermestridae, and the genus is Trogoderma, and species is Granarium. Arthropoda, Insecta, Coleoptera, Dermestridae, Trogoderma, Granarium. Next is history. The Capra beetle. The Capra beetle is one of the world's most feared stored product pest. As we all know, it is a stored grain pest. And it is discovered in California in 1953. And currently, all of the infectious discovered in USA has been eradicated. Any possible adult or larva of this species discovered in the USA should be immediately reported to your state regulatory service. And the main food, or we can say the host of the Capra beetle is mainly pulses. And the stored grain. It feeds on the dry material, plant and animals, mainly cereals and some pulses, and it can cause main damage on the pulses. And if we talk about the distribution, it is worldwide distributed all over the India. And how we can identify if we see adult, the shape of the adult is oval. And it has small dark brown in color and covered with the fine hairs. Wings are present, but they don't fly. And the size is 1.8 to 3 millimeter and 0.9 millimeter wide. Female has lighter color mixing and life cycle. It consists of egg, larva, pupa and adult. The pupal stage is 2 to 5 days, and the adult lay eggs 50 to 90s, and egg are further hatched into larva, and larva is converted into pupa. This is a picture of larva. The larva is erysiform larva. It is oval to elongate. Body has hairs known as hasticidae, and the tuft of hair are present on lateral side. Initial color of larva is whitish yellow, and when it become mature, it turn into reddish brown. Next is pupa. The pupa of Capra beetle is usually remain inside the skin of the final instar larva. The pupal development is unaffected by the humidity and varies in length from 5 days to 3 days. On adult, the pupal skin is pushed to the posterior end of the larval skin, and the adult remain within the skin for a few days or more days. Next is adult. How much time is required for the metamorphosis? It will take about 26 to 220 days, and the damage that is caused by the Capra beetle is damage to this pest is limited to the upper layer of the grain in the heap, because the larva feed on grain, and in case of severe attack it can convert grain into frost. Larva is most destructive stage of the Capra beetle, and the beetle doesn't bore. Destructive state of the Capra beetle. Larva is the most destructive stage of the Capra beetle, as larva doesn't, the adult beetle doesn't bore into the host material, but the young larva feed on damaged seed and older larva. Next is control. In chemical control, the grain may be protected from Capra beetle by mixture of insecticide and susceptible to all insecticide. Grain stalk may be fumigated with the phosphine to eliminate existing infection. In botanical control, we can apply botanical control at the third instar stage. The ethanolic extract of the different plant part like neem, sodam apple, date can work as a natural pesticide or insecticide. Cultural control. Good storage hygienic play important role in limiting infestation by the copra beetle. The removal of the infested residues from the previous season harvest is essential, and as in general hygiene in stores, all spoiling should be removed and all crack and surfaces filled. Next is control by fumigation. Fumigation is the most effective form of the treatment of the copra and most other pests. Methyl bromide is usually used in this treatment because the copra beetle habit of hiding is crack and surface, and in entire storage facility all its content must be fumigated. Next is this is how fumigation done. Then economic loss that is caused by the copra beetle. As we all know, copra beetle is a serious pest of the stored grain, and it can cause losses of up to 75% from direct feeding. And the infested grain also become contaminated with beetle, cast skins and hairs from larva, which can be health risk and difficult to